panibagong tagumpay para sa Filipino-American boxer na si Ana the Hurricane Hulaton. On Friday night, Hulaton won over Mexican boxer Perla Hernandez in Yucatan, Mexico. The 33-year-old Hulaton survived a cut above her right eye to earn a decision victory over Hernandez. Hulaton sustained a cut on her right eyebrow after an accidental headbutt in the sixth round. Hulaton was still able to come away with the victory, however, as she was the busier fighter. The judges scored about 97-93, 98-94, and 95-95, giving the Filipina the win via majority decision. The win allowed Hulaton to bounce back from the loss that she suffered at the hands of Celina Salazar in Mexico last August.